So welcome, we are now here at Seaside, nag-i-deliver sa exhibit Filipino Faith through the hands of Cebuano artist. It's a religious painting exhibit. It is SM Seaside City, Cebu. So makita natin dito yung mga painting isang Filipino. This will be until April 30. Today is April 25. Sorry, 26. Maybe I think I'm going to need a part of my favorite here is this one. Images of Faith, but property of Celso. That looks simple, but it really shows our the image of our faith. Yes. Then we have here the painting of San Pedro Collection. There. Then here of Our Lady of Guadalupe, nurturing faith in San Pedro. Atong makita niya is a religious exhibit here in his eyes. Here is my ego there. So nice that during these days we are commemorating the 500th anniversary of our Christian faith here in the Philippines. It's good to see all of this. Pagsalig by Joseph and dream of property of Joseph and yes, of course, that would be 500. But here, the Holy Family, Jesus Christ, there. It's also nice. So good to see all of this. It's a celebration both of our faith and of our the beginnings of our faith and how it has grown through the years. Imagine for since we were baptized 500 years ago, the faith has really gone through our and in our family, our communities, and the whole country. And hopefully, it will continue on as we move towards the next 500 years. Napagyan na address sa likod. San Pedro Calungsod. See there, St. Pedro Calungsod. Filipino faith through the hands of Cebuano artists. It's very good na kita na ito ba? Yeah, our Cebuanos are also artists. You see, not only in music, but even in arts. So, kaoban na ko dirin today is our Father Andy, Brother John, and Father Irvin. La Virgen de la Leche. And we have here San Pedro Calungsod. His portraits of this. John Leon and Joseph Cortez. So, Manisla, no? They are appreciating all of these paintings. These works of art. Have here the Sacred Heart of Jesus, the Wounds of Christ, the Crown of Thorns. So we thank the Archdiocese of Cebu for organizing this particular exhibit, actually to let us remember. I believe the key word here is remember, memory. Because when we remember, we are able to celebrate. Let's continue to remember, to celebrate, and really live this faith that we are gifted. We are all, as we have said, we are all gifted to give. Thank you, and God bless us all.